बस हर्डिट्री ऑप्टिक न्यूरोपैथी और लॉन LHON। इट इज़ कॉज बाय पॉइंट म्यूटेशन इन माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल DNA कॉडोन मोस्ट कॉमनली 11778 दैट इज इन्वॉल्विंग द जीन MTND4। इट इज़ मैटर्नली ट्रांसमिटेड एंड मोस्ट कॉमनली इट ऑकर्स इन मेल। देर इज बायलैटरल ऑलमोस्ट सिवियर पेनलेस लॉस ऑफ vision, color vision is also affected. When you look at the optic disc, initially there is hyperemia with the obscuration of the disc margin. Later there is peripapillary telangiectasia involving the peripapillary retina and the optic disc. Finally there is primary optic atrophy showing chalky white optic disc. Basically this LHON affects the papillomacular bundle connecting the macula to the optic disc. So there is central or centrocecal scotoma. Pseudopapillitis is seen. There is peripapillary nerve fiber layer edema, that is the pseudo edema. So pseudopapillitis and edema is seen. There is not much of treatment. Idibenone, that is a drug that is used in Alzheimer's and all, is proved some benefit as it is neuroprotective. Usually this disease has a poor prognosis with visual acuity of 6 by 60 or less.